11-year-old student at Colusa Middle School is punched in the head. And Cape Coral police say a 12-year-old classmate is the one who threw the punches. Yet, no arrests have been made. And this is not the first time we have seen a child avoid an arrest after a threat. And this was even a case of actual physical violence.
The victim's parent is pressing charges. So NBC2 is asking, what does it take for a child to be arrested at school? Before going to that breaking news, NBC2's Victoria Reslow spoke with Cape Police and the school to get some answers.
Backpacks and battery.
Well, I don't think kids should be fighting in, like, period.
A 12-year-old student at Colusa Middle School admitted to punching an 11-year-old classmate in the face on Friday after someone stepped on a backpack inside a classroom.
We teach them as parents to, you know, to get along and not to do things like that. But I mean, things happen. They're kids.
But the victim's parent waited to press charges against the suspect until Monday, meaning no arrest was made.
For them to be arrested, then they're going to be labeled. So I have a problem with that.
Some parents I spoke with say pressing charges is necessary.
It needs to stop. If it doesn't stop here, where's it going to stop?
While others think going to court is not the answer.
Me personally, I wouldn't have went that far.
Cape Coral police say kids can't press charges of their own will. A parent must do that for them.
I think it's a very good thing for the parents to be involved.
And in this case, an officer had the discretion to arrest the student or issue a notice for them to appear before a judge.
There has to be definite action taken. Otherwise, where do you draw that line? And then who's the next child that's going to get hurt?
That was Victoria Reslow reporting. The school district says staff immediately intervened and the student is being disciplined according to the code of conduct. Remember, it was just last week NBC2 told you about a student who made a shooting threat at Cypress Lake Middle. It was the first day of school for Lee County. That student was not arrested either. That's because the threat did not meet all of the criteria of a credible threat.